Music history will not be rewritten here. A jury found the band Led Zeppelin not guilty of copyright infringement on their iconic hit Stairway to Heaven. The case centered on claims that the band copied keynote patterns in the first 2 minutes of their hit from a song by the 1960s psychedelic band Spirit. Led Zeppelin's attorney said they were grateful the jury ruled in their favor.